फिरोज शाह कोटला इज लोकेटेड नियर बहादुर शाह जफर मार्ग इन बिटवीन न्यू दिल्ली एंड ओल्ड दिल्ली वॉज अ फोर्ट्रेस बिल्ड बाय सुल्तान फिरोज शाह तुगलक टू हाउस हिज वर्जन ऑफ दिल्ली सिटी कॉल्ड फिरोजाबाद इन द नॉर्थ द बिल्डिंग्स ऑफ द सिटी स्ट्रेच्ड फ्रॉम नॉर्थ रिज टूडे नोन एज पीर घायब फिरोज शाह कोटला वॉज द ग्रैंड एंड ऑपुलेंट रॉयल सिटाडेल ऑफ द सिटी विजिटर्स इन्वेडर्स लाइक तिमूर एंड कॉन्टेम्प्ररी क्रॉनिकल्स हैव गिवन ग्लोइंग डिस्क्रिप्शंस ऑफ इट्स बिल्डिंग्स अनफॉर्चुनेटली मोस्ट ऑफ इट्स प्राइसलेस स्टोन्स एंड गिल्डेड एंड पेंटेड फीचर्स हैव एक्सटेंड टूडे हिस्टोरियंस हैव लिस्टेड मेनी स्ट्रक्चर्स इन द फोर्ट्रेस One of that was the palace of the wooden gallery overhang was for the officers of the emperor. A pristine polished sandstone pillar from the 3rd century BCE rises from the palace crumbling remains. The pillar also called obelisk or lat is an Ashoka column attributed to Mauryan ruler Ashoka. As compared to the earlier sites of substantial settlement in Delhi, which had been further south only, Lal Kot, Kila Rai Pithora, now the area around the Qutub Minar, Siri, a little to its northeast, and Tughlaqabad in the hills to the southeast. Firozabad was much further north than these three early settlements. It was also the first of the capitals to be built on the bank of the river Yamuna. Kotla is the core of that extensive city. Historians Sham Siraj Afif, who lived during Firoz Shah's reign, described the city as very well and distantly established. In the north, the buildings of the city stretched from North Ridge today known as Pir Ghaib. In centuries that followed, much of the structure and buildings near it were destroyed as subsequent rulers dismantled them and reused the spolia as building materials.